Hello, I'm Jared Polis, Governor of the State of Colorado. It's a pleasure to address the USIBC India Ideas Summit and 45th General Meeting. I'm excited to see, even in these difficult times, so many leaders from across India and the United States are convening and discussing important issues about how we can work better together. This virtual summit is a testament to the resiliency of our two nations, as well as our ability to collaborate and grow under often difficult circumstances. Since I became governor in 2019, I've understood the wealth of opportunity that exists between India and the United States. That's why I decided to lead my very first trade mission and investment mission as governor to the great nation of India. Last November, I went to Mumbai and Bangalore, and during the mission, we focused on fostering bilateral investment opportunities and job growth on both sides, including renewable energy, mobility, and clean tech. We saw firsthand how Indian industry and government are joining forces to lead the way on addressing climate change while developing innovative technologies and fostering great economic growth. In Colorado, we've often recognized the importance of the interplay between publicly funded research and business that achieves substantive progress that can align objectives between governments and policymakers, businesses, and customers. The Indian government, the companies we met with during our missions, really showed how this alignment is being done in India and in Colorado. And we're seeing so many Indian companies choosing to call Colorado home for the U.S. operations. It just makes sense. We're right in the middle of the country. Tech Mahindra and Tata Consulting are two examples of so many Indian companies that are finding a great home in Colorado. There's opportunities for entrepreneurs as well. Most recently, I learned that a small and ambitious company that we met in Bangalore, Osis BioRenewables, was accepted to Denver's Global Landing Pad Program. And these Indian investments in Colorado show the efficacy of our own decades-long work in infrastructure and education and healthcare, environment and talent. It's why Colorado is considered the best place to live in the United States. While COVID-19 has changed some things, it hasn't changed the long-standing goals. If this presents another opportunity to showcase innovation and resilience of our economies virtually, I'm confident that we will rise to the challenge and look forward to working together towards the best possible economic recovery and a strong and resilient shared future. Thank you.